Daryl Dixon may have never been. The Walking Dead's Norman Reedus reveals in GQ's first ever age issue that he once considered giving up acting. Luckily, the 45-year-old actor decided to overlook some films he wasn't very proud of and was eventually cast in a show about a bunch of killing zombies, giving him the most talked-about role of his career, not to mention unexpected sex symbol status. "I really matured a lot in my mind and became a happier person in this job, because I really like this job, and I like the people I work with, and I like the environment I work in," Reedus told the mag. "The cuts on my forehead, and the bruises, and the black eyes, it doesn't matter, it's awesome. I think that mentality has matured me a lot in the past couple years." Reedus has shown off his dramatic flair while starring in the AMC smash hit since 2010. The show also satisfies his thirst for the dark side. "Even with photography and artwork, I've really liked having grotesque things and finding beauty in them. I've always been a fan of horror films, and I like aggressive music, and I like aggressive people, they all kind of were interesting to me," he told the mag. "I mean, I really don't see myself ever being, or wanting to be, in some sort of light romantic comedy about nothing.